Welcome you all to the online video course Jolly Phonics by Teachable English. And this is episode number 13. After you have learned many, many sounds of Jolly Phonics, you also learn the sight words, all the vowel sounds. Today, teacher would like to present the special sounds that we will practice from the Jolly Pupil book number 3. Alright, if you are ready, then you're gonna have this book in your hand and open it now to this page. เปิดมาเลยค่ะเด็กๆวันนี้เราจะเรียนเสียงพิเศษนะคะก่อนหน้านี้ทุกคนได้เรียน42เสียงมาแล้วใช่ไหมเสียงสระพิเศษต่างๆนะคะแล้วก็เรียน sight words มาด้วยวันนี้ค่ะเราจะมาฝึกฝนเพิ่มเติมนะคะด้วยการใช้เล่ม Jolly Pupil Book เล่ม3เนี่ยเพื่อเราจะได้เข้าใจเสียงพิเศษมากขึ้นถึง3เสียงนี้ด้วยกันนะคะเอาเรามาชมกันเลยว่ามีเสียงอะไรบ้างนะคะ3เสียงนี้ Okay guys you can open your book to page number 2 you can show this is the special sound that we don't see in the Jolly Stripe.Okay, we don't see it here. This sound is PH sound. PH sound. PH sound, we can call it as a consonant digraph. Consonant digraph. สองตัวอักษรอยู่ติดกันแต่ออกเพียงหนึ่งเสียงนะคะเด็กๆ PH, PH. These are two letters that are combined together to make only one sound. The sound is...น้ำลายกระเด็นนะคะ PH sounds like เหมือนกับเสียง F เลยค่ะเด็กๆอีกรอบนะคะ Everybody say PH sounds like Try to let your lower lip touch your front upper teeth like this again If you can memorize the song of the F sound it isAnd then you know that PS sounds like So, teacher will help you to practice more. Starting from the first part, you have to practice writing, okay? By write over the door. And the second part, you are going to read with me. Are you guys ready? We're gonna segment each sound, and then we're gonna blend it together. As you can see, we have like two syllable words,One syllable word here, or maybe three or four syllable words. But it's not that hard because teacher is going to help you. Are you ready? Let's go. Starting from the first word. This O is an alternative sound. It doesn't pronounce like oh, oh. No, it's not. This O pronounce like a long vowel. O. O, fo. O.Photo, auto, together, photo, photo. Is it easy? PH sounds like. Okay, sometimes you might need a pen or pencil to separate the syllable. As you know, the word photo, we got two syllables. How do you know? If you say photo.Then you try to clap your hand. If you clap two times, it means two syllables. Photo, okay? In each syllable, we have at least one vowel sound. So this one, you can put the dot under each sound. O, fo. So then you know that this is the first syllable. And then you put the front slash like this.And then auto, photo, photo. Easy, right? The next word, let's try segment each sound together. Eh. Everybody say eh, ne, eh, ne. And then you put the.Front slash like this to separate the syllables. This EW you can memorize from the seventh group. It is the U sound, okay? EW says U. ยี่อืมเอเนยี่ฟิว together nephew nephew very easy right so nephew how many syllable nephew nephew it means two syllables the next wordLet's try to put the dot under each sound. G
R
Gr Sometimes you might pronounce the letter R like R. Maybe you can have R or R sound. It depends on you. G R Gr Or G R Gr Gr A PS sounds like g r a graph g r gr gr a graph this is sounds like American accent but if you would like to practice in the British accent way you can have the sounds of a becomes like a a g r gr gr a graph again American sounds likegraph graph but British accent sounds like graph graph okay then we move to the next word oh I forgot to ask you how many syllable in this word graph clap your hand graph okay just one syllable